I don't give a
I can't.
because we happened to be there to hear it?
What about the child who comes from an inadequate home where he gets no encouragement from his parents, where he doesn't have enough to wear, he doesn't have enough to eat, he comes to school hungry?